Hello everyone. So today we're going to look at a Kephart reproduction. So this has a 12-inch hickory handle, and Horace Kephart in his book talked about his liking for a straight handle. So that's what we have here. And we have a 8-ounce head with about a 2.5-inch cutting edge. So also comes with a little leather sheath with a thong closure. So we're gonna use this little guy and kind of show you what to expect, and we'll see how it does. Thanks for watching. So this is a seasoned ash piece here, so we're gonna cut off a little piece and then see how it splits.